This bait caster, my medium heavy rod, shorter 6'6". I've got this
whopper plopper. It's great for reactionary strikes.
This is a medium fast tip. And on this one, I'm doing the Ned rig. You know, match the hatch, get them where they're eating. And then over here on my spinner rod, I got the Rebel Craw. And this one's great when you don't know what else to do, when you want to get medium channel, especially when the water is shallower like this, and where there's a good crawdad population. So on